Hello and welcome to Slam Technologies. This is Dr. IT once again. I'm so excited today. Facebook has added an integration. When I say integration, they've added a feature on a Facebook which allows you to do conference, right? What do you mean conference? Conference is for like churches, is for like, you know, is for like schools and other things. So today, you probably do not need Zoom. You don't need GoToMeeting again. Why? All in one place and it's unlimited for Facebook. Let's get started. The first thing that you will do is you open your browser. Once you open the browser, you go to Facebook and then you log into your account. Once you're in your account, you are looking for the messenger icon. So you see the messenger, you click on the messenger and then it's going to open up. And then on the left side, you will see the video icon on the left upper corner of the screen. Once you open it, you click to open it, it's going to ask you to join and then it gives your name. So let's see what I'm going to do. I click join and then it takes me there. Now, once I'm here, I can invite anyone. Now, if the person doesn't have the login, they cannot come in. So I'm going to copy this one and I will go into WhatsApp and I'm going to add Princess. Let's see if Princess is available. And so Princess will come and then we will chat on Facebook. And then I'm going to also send the request to Yuta. And so let's see, Yuta is going to come on it and then we will display some few things for you. And that is what Facebook has done. We'll be talking more about it. So once you log in, you will see the two people, the man and the female sitting there. That is the participant. And then you can share your screen, right? If I want to share my screen, go to my desktop, I can share it. And then if I also want to go into settings and lock everybody so nobody talk whilst I'm talking, that feature is there. Yay! This is Princess. Hello, Princess. Princess can go ahead and add some emojis, right, on her face. Princess, display to us some of these emojis on your screen. That is incredible. Hey, Yuta, welcome. We see Yuta as well on here. Yuta and Princess are going to add some, you know, features. So on your phone screen, you can add different emojis. If you go to the bottom, you will see different things and those will display. That is an incredible features Facebook has added here. Let's see Princess and Yuta, you know, on your phone. If you go into the messenger, there you go. Princess has her glasses on, you know. Princess, change something, you know, give us some, you know, some looks and other things. There you go. You know, this is incredible. Facebook has done it. Look at that, right? Princess is in the beach, enjoying the beach weather, right? Oh, look at that, birthday girl. That is excellent. It comes with all of them. Yes, we can hear you, Yuta. This comes with all the features, right? And then if you want to control individual system, if you want to remove somebody who is making noise, you can click on that and you can remove them, right? You can do as much as you can. You can do conference, you can do change Princess's face, you can make her cry, you can make her smile, you know, everything. Facebook has done it again. Now, don't wait. Another thing they've done is that with the same thing, you can go through WhatsApp. If I go to WhatsApp on the left upper corner, I can create a room. When I create a room, this will link me into my messenger and I can do that. On my cell phone, I can do the same thing. One good side about this is that I can move the conference into my phone. Very simple. So if I have to go somewhere else, I will tap the conference that I sent to Yuta and I will shift and move everything to my phone. And it's as easy as that. There are two few things that I have to share with you. One of them is that if you are using your computer, you only can use Chrome, right? If you use the Microsoft Edge or Explorer or Safari, it will not let you connect. And another thing is that you don't have to have Facebook account to join, right? You have to have Facebook account to create a meeting, but you do not have to have an account to join. I hope this has been informative to you, and I thank you for joining. For more information, click the button below, subscribe and follow us, and then we will meet again next week.